I just can't see.
Yeah. Yeah.
You can't even hear. You can't.
It will.
It's
my Christian eyes.
You gotta, you know, make sure you're not looking at people for you.
I'm legally, I gotta go home. Lindsay, I'm sorry. Lindsay.
Mom. Pick me up, I'm scared.
Lindsay's pretty scared.
It's so stupid. It made me laugh so hard.
May contain nuts. Guys.
What does it say on your hand there? Contains nuts. What about other stickers?
May contain nuts.
Yeah.
You do 1, 2, 3, 4. Sorry, I'm trying. Keep going.
It's constantly hard.
He will knock 4 times.
I know, I think it's the same thing. I'm waiting for Lindsay to get that right. Because I love it. And I'm like...
Bonne fête à tu, bonne fête à tu, bonne fête à tu.
You see, while most people have a social life outside of school, I have a work life. And so I thought that today would be an opportune moment to add into the vlog what I do at work, because I don't have a lot of footage this week, just like last week, but at least I'll be able to make up for it by having the 10-year anniversary uploaded the day after this. So yeah, here's to it. Alright, so like with that first part complete, if I didn't already have any soap in my bucket, I would come over to my bucket and I'll switch to cameras real quick. I would go down here and I would take my bucket and go around like this. And I would bring it to this lovely container, where I would then take this blue windshield washer, usually it's pink or red, then I would open that, take a look at the chemicals inside, which is the soap, and then I would go scoop it and put it in the bucket, and then drain the bucket all the way. Over to the hose, because you know, gotta love them hose. And right now, there isn't a lot of soap in it, so I get to show you. What you would do is you would go in and you would start mixing like this. So, yeah. Now I'll set you guys back up on the other angle, and you get to see me soap up the truck and wash it, scrub it, make it nice and clean.
That's how you clean a truck.
All right, so yeah, that's pretty much what I do at my job, except other than the interiors, but those are done on Thursday nights, so maybe you'll get to see some footage from tomorrow about me cleaning the inside, and I'll show you what my decision-making process is for selecting which truck gets to be cleaned. And maybe later tonight, if my coworker wants to, I'll chat with him and, like, video him and ask what he does and such. So that way y'all know who I work with and who I deal with, so that way they can be celebrities too. It's Thursday, folks. Let's see what the day holds for us.
You, your fucking jaw.
He's coming. We have to go that way. Oh, I think we have to move to the side.
Yeah.
Maybe give it to Rory.
Hello.
How's it going, man?
Good, thanks. This is going to make quite the fire video.
It's crazy.
Nice.
How
my blood's supposed to work?
You might actually
come on, bring the tools.
I do that.
Don't we have this here? Oh, we stop the plane.
Well, it sucks to be them.
Great stop.
I know.
All right, folks, well, we're back at work, spinning around, but tonight we're doing interiors, so I'll take you through what I do to decide on what I work on and what I don't work on. So I'll see you in a minute. Alright, folks, well, I told you earlier that we would be wish I got that on camera, but this fell out of the truck while I was talking to you about what we were gonna do. Anyway, so tonight I am going to take you through the process of how I decide what to clean. Now, I'm just using this truck as an example because when I got out there, I forgot what I was doing. I know, terrible, but you know, I have a long day. So do you guys. You know the college life. Anyway, so normally, I would open the door and then I would say, okay, dash. Now tonight, this one's pretty clean, so not a very good example, but then I would look at the doors. This one was also pretty clean, so it's a bad example. But you look at the floors. Floors are always the dirtiest, and most of the time, what I do to make the decision is I check off that list. As if the dash is dirty, the doors are dirty, and the floors are dirty. So if two out of three are dirty, it's most likely going to be like, that's a maybe. If all three are dirty, then it's a definite. But if only one, it's likely it won't come in. But tonight it's came in because I forgot what I was doing. Anyway, here we are. Well, you're getting old. We all have those kinds of performance issues. There we go. Thank you.
You're not in the shop.
Walk up.
No.
Not Patrick's in the shop.
I'm in the shop.
Okay, right. I used to have like our protection thing for just a meal while I was eating food.
Oh, yeah.
Doesn't everyone become when you're eating?
And then she was like, when you get married, you wish you had pictures of you when you were younger. And I was like not when I'm eating. Not the mouth full of food.
I'm vulnerable when I'm eating.
Let me eat in peace, goddammit.
That's the whole point.
Yeah.
Church,
I don't like that.
Yeah,
I don't like it.
It's called being comfortable in your most uncomfortable state.
That's not, that's for performing. Eating is a separate matter. It's very private.
No.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Chimpin burger.
God damn it, that is
good. Eat a little bit. Chimpin burger. that was the biggest bite.
Welcome back.
Can anyone watch my stuff? I want to go get a coffee from Tim. Jim Horton.
Absolutely. No, I actually won't watch his stuff.
Now, I don't know if anyone went through my bags. That would be really bad if somebody went through my bags.
By the way, I'm going to take that quote out of context.
What?
I'm actually not going to watch your stuff.
Funny. It's nothing. Sir, chill. C'est bien, froid.
Yeah, French doesn't make sense.
What up, sir?
Chill.
I guess that was
great. Chill means two
different
things.
Chill,
I've been
studying. What is chill in French?
That's the dictionary.
You're from Montreal, right? Actually, you got distracted.
I don't know
you
many English words in French.
What is chill?
So
how are y'all today?
It doesn't taste like it came from a cow's titty.
It's like, I can have lactose-free chocolate milk, which is the closest we'll ever get.
Yeah.
But like the nut milk is still not like as heavy.
Haha, nut milk.
Maybe that's why I like it.
Don't
study. Now it's totally going.
I mean, that's kind of a stretch.
No, that's. I'm not saying that like as like a that's good.
As a beer-mongering buzzword, it like it's gonna give you cancer. It's like
you know
if
soda water can give you cancer, it's like so fucking.
My grandmother got breast cancer.
I hardly know her.
Like literally, yeah.
That's so funny.
Just get cancer.
I'm pretty sure
that's how cancer works.
I know. Well, I know that. I would just like it if the news would stop shitting on everything.
Well, the news is stupid.
That's what
don't
news
put
does.
This political
that's job.
Yeah,
their job is to cause drama, and that's so, great.
I know. I would just like it if the news would stop listening to it in the car, because then I'm kind of subjected to listening to it, and then I'm like, I don't want to hear this.
Sounds like someone needs to be a mediator.
I can't.
That was
watch the news.
Sorry. Now it is.
I just want to bring the conversation back a second.
Toast
to
my fucking bread longer.
Is literally what is this? Suing England.
What
which
is this? This is
thing
just
I've ever
bread.
Heard.
Sounds like it's not quite your bread and butter.
To be fair, she's been weighing with that thing like this morning. You did have that thing.
Anyone else getting the apple fritter vibes from this?
There's no pumpkin apple
in my apple fritter. And then I got beans and apple with apple fritter, and then my apple fritter didn't have an apple.
It's
no fruits here in my apple. There's no apple in my fruits here.
It's just pastry.
What is taking Ethan so long to get food?
I buy the hot dogs here. Also, hot dog in college cafeteria. Stop. Just have at least one hot dog on at all times because it takes you so long to put these goddamn dogs on. Like, let me swallow this piece of bread.
Have some vegan fucking options.
They do.
Do they?
Trash.
There we go. Thank you.
Trash. There's at least a Beyond Beef, but I don't know. Anyways, back to the important thing. Now.
Look at how dirty that looks.
Oh, God.
No, it's
it overflowed
perfect.
A little bit.
What happened?
She just said she wanted a really big hot chocolate. So I was like, fine.
Hot chocolate?
Hot chocolate.
That saved the face. The face. Did you catch the face on film?
Huh?
Did you catch
that
on? Yeah. What face?
I need to go get a form.
Oh, yeah.
Perfect.
He just can't. Don't fucking put that in.
Leave it in.
Every time you say it, I'm more inclined to keep it in.
Russ, film me more often. I actually want to be on camera.
Hey, it's Rory.
Oh, I thought you said it was Rory.
I was under the table and I felt the collective panic.
I was about to fucking.
Oh, I felt he would scream.
I was about to fucking beat your ass. You can't put that in because that's a threat and I will get arrested. I don't want to deal with his mom's and dad's lawyers. They got money. I don't got that money.
I'm in danger.
Oh my God.
Actually, you know what? I also have lawyers.
So how do you feel about today's economy?
Oh, that is a weighted question, my dude.
Bend over. I hardly know her.
So back to the economics of today.
No comment, man.
We were talking about cancer and fear-mongering.
And how Scotland is suing England.
Yeah. Fear-monger? I hardly know her.
Ethan, without this being on fucking camera.
Do it.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
It's a cold compound.
Because when I was in there, I was like, what the fuck did I want to get? There's no way I can be this annoying when I'm filming, guys, right? Please love me.
Have like sachets of mustard and get
also, they say like, oh, and what kind of things do you... Algonquin College, food cafeteria. Put fucking sauce on Ethan's hot dog. Ask them.
The condiments are on the side.
Ask him. No, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
No,
the
there's only ketchup and barbecue sauce.
There's mustard.
But there's relish, there's mayo, that's all behind the counter.
Listen,
same with onions.
No one has to put it on. Ketchup and mustard.
You gotta pay extra for them onions.
No, you don't. Because they don't write onions down.
No, I'm just saying that as like.
That's what I'm saying.
Dick.
Also, I don't think Ethan's gonna watch this. Thanks for the hot chocolate.
Oh my God, he's back.
Hi, Dad.
The man. I wish
so
I
nobody.
Had...
We touched all of your stuff.
Touched my
we touched
bag.
All of it. We touched all of it.
I didn't touch your bag.
The double-edged sword that is Ethan.
The double-edged
you
sword.
You fucking touched
guessed.
My bag.
I don't care if you're hold on. I don't know if you've seen that.
College students, am I right?
Yeah. Yeah, we started one. Oh, would you look at that? That's some thick snow.
With two C's.
Hey, yo. This is what I say.
That is also a vibe, though, so just quietly singing Red Hot Chili Peppers to himself on stereo.
Adorable.